was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and her dress cut down to there. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And when she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked for me till four. They were young and they had each other. They fell in love.